Erotic liqueur.
I know the name, but I don't want to do the same. But that's right, baby. That's right. We already talked about it.
Erotic liqueur.
Bison all day.
And I'm going to tell you, the main reason why I'm here is that me and Laz break basically trying to get a job. So when you know what I mean? That we'll make sure that we're like, we going to roll up in like some fly cars, step out slow, be like.
Right.
I'm ready for the commercial.
Let's do it, baby.
I'm a wingman. We can do it too, right?
Absolutely. Turn it up all day, all night. Me and Vivica.
You heard that? He said we're going to step out of a Honda. No. It must be a Bentley.
Battle of the Year. Are you excited about that?
September, absolutely. September 20th, Battle of the Year. Everybody come out and support it. Dance movie.
Okay.
I'm not dancing. Those days are behind me. I just two-step, you know? Right. I just two-step. That's it.
And you, Ms. Vivica, okay. You have your own hairline course.
Yes, hey, I do. Yes. The Vivica Fox hair collection has been done. I'm also the spokesman for Brown Skin. I just saw the new movie, Little called My George, Mr. Box Office. So on every Friday night on Centric at 8:30 with Bill Bellamy, executive produced by Byron. And that's all the jobs I can handle right about now, besides erotica and when we shoot that commercial. I'm serious about that now.
So we're right here, ladies.
Money.
Right here with the one and only Mr. Laz Alonso. Truly, and also Mrs. Box, celebrating the launch of erotica. If you don't know about it, you know about it. The only seductive, erotic. Can I say erotic? Is that okay?
Absolutely.
The only seductive, erotic blend of vodka and fruit for you. And
passion fruit.
Don't forget the passion. We love it. Thank you so much.
You're so very welcome.
It's a pleasure.
Best wishes to everybody.
No, they're doing it.
Check it out. Pick up erotic.
Can we say at least TV room?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Wait, I'll say
hey, what up, Scott? Hey, what up, y'all? Just go with the box, man. All right, you watch.
No problem, man. I see.